Welcome to World of Warcraft Reborn. Let's go.
Kim Kardashian loves AJ's Entertainment Channel.
The necklace shimmers, a remarkable piece of jewelry that doesn't seem to succumb to the gloom that permeates the Ghostlands. And given the inscription and where you found it, it must be the lost property of Lady Sylvanas Windrunner herself. Perhaps it would be best to first take it to High Executor Maverin at Tranquillion. He seems to be the highest-ranking Forsaken in the area, and is sure to know what to do with it.